Day 8 of Black History Month. I got my girl Sugar with me. Let's get started. Aren't you kind of glad that we got 8 to 5 instead of like 12 to 15 hours we have to work in a day? What about having 20 hours to work in a day? Do you ever wonder who helped create workers' unions to fight against companies' abuse of time and power? Meet Lucy Parson, an American labor organizer, radical socialist, and anarcho-communist. Lucy was well known for her anarchism,
which is the belief in abolition of all government organizations and any form of hierarchy described as unnecessary, undesirable, and harmful. Lucy was born in 1851 to an enslaved woman named Charlotte. Her biological father was presumed to be the enslaver, Thomas Taliaferro. After slavery ended, her mother moved her to Texas, which was a month-long process. In Texas, she met Albert Parsons, and later on moved to Chicago for work. They became involved in radical labor organizations. They did this because they were sick of how the working conditions were and the hours they were subject to work. Her husband was executed in the process because at one of the rallies, someone tossed a bomb in the crowd. She claimed to her death that the person was an undercover cop. Lucy remained an activist and released a newspaper called Freedom. The newspaper talked about labor organization, lynching, and black struggles in the South. In 1905, she became the only woman to address the Founding Convention of Industrial Workers of the World. She fought for women's representation in the workplace as well. Lucy was a fiery woman. Many people say her words were like war of a thousand men. She knew that the abuse of the working class was ridiculous and she wanted to end it. Anytime you hear that quitting bell ring, think of Lucy and thank her that you didn't have to spend an extra 10 hours at work.